Hi, I'm Wendy Monro with Simply Foodify, and today I'll be showing you how to make garden guacamole. And for that, you'll need 3 avocados, sweet peppers, yellow and red, scallions, cilantro, tomatoes, lemon, and salt and pepper. Okay, so first we'll slice the avocados in half. Oops, and remove the pit. That one was easy. Okay. And then just slice these and then cut across this way also. So they're like diced inside the skin. That way when you scoop them out, they're already diced and ready to go. Okay. And then just scoop them into the bowl. Okay, so next we'll just pour in the yellow peppers and the red peppers and the scallions. And the cilantro and tomato. And mix that in really well. And kind of mash the avocado a little bit as you're doing it. But you still want to keep it kind of chunky. Okay. And then we just want to add some lemon juice and salt and pepper, and that's it. I always squeeze the lemon straight into my hands in case any seeds fall out. And I'm going to use all of the lemon juice from this one lemon. Okay. Mix that in. And then we just add a little salt and pepper. I have a little mixture here that already has the salt and pepper together. Mix that in. And that's garden guacamole.